world appears to be a very complex place. And that very complexity often detracts people from trying to identify solutions or even understand the problems. We need to reduce that down. We need to create a tool that enables people to understand. And we believe that the four C's are that tool. The four C's are conservation, community, culture, and commerce.
Conservation!
Conservation, it's about the world we live in, it's about the environment. But ultimately, we have to take into account the needs and the rights of communities.
Community!
Community!
People matter. We will only be successful if people are involved. The world has thousands of diverse cultures. We're trying to create platforms that enable cultures to understand and appreciate each other. Ultimately, if something is going to be sustainable, we have to come back to ensuring that it is financially and commercially sustainable. If you take into account conservation, community, culture, and commerce, ultimately we can move towards a far more sustainable path for humans and for the planet as a whole.